What's up, my lovely knockouts? It's Keke again from Keke and Nas. And today, as you can see, we are doing the 10 taco challenge.
Always there when you call. Always on time. Gave you my all. Always on time. Always on time.
And with the 10 tacos, I have soft shell and hard shell. I have the ground beef as well as chicken, and I'm going to be topping it with some Takis. Now, this is my first time actually eating Takis as well, so let's dig in. But first, let's say grace. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that we're all about to receive in our bodies. Bless the hands prepared it. Let it be for the nourishment of our bodies. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Okay, guys, and I did go ahead and put a close-up in there for you. And as you can see, what we are having is, well, we have it topped with jalapenos, pico de gallo, cheese, sour cream, all of that good stuff. Okay? All right. Oh, and I also have some gold peak extra sweet tea. Okay, guys. So let's dig in. I'm excited. Okay? And it is really 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll just take a look at that. You see that? Yes. Oh yeah, the soft shell is the chicken, the hard shell is ground beef. When I tell you, it's good. I didn't know Takis was this good. And how y'all doing on this lovely, lovely Tuesday? Did not know Takis were this good. I saw tacos on BLovesLife's channel and Martin Lawrence. I said, yep. That's what I'm doing today. Oh, yeah. It's a hard shell taco. Can you see that? This is number two. This is banging. And what other challenges do you guys want to see on this channel? I think my very next challenge I'm gonna do is the BLovesLife singing challenge. I was gonna do it in this video, but I didn't want to mix two challenges in the same video. I actually wanted to kind of split it into two different videos. My mom's birthday is actually today, but when you see the video, it will be yesterday. Yeah. She's deceased, and she would have been 46. So happy heavenly birthday to you, Mama. I hope you're watching from heaven. This is number three. I really do appreciate all the feedback I've been getting. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. You know, giving feedback helps me to create better content for you all. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, wait. Number four. The beef ones are so much better. Oh yeah. Look. Yeah, I know they robbed me. Guys, I don't think I can eat anymore. So I'm just not going to call this a challenge. I'm just going to say tacos. Taco Tuesday. That's why I call it. Because I was snacking while I was cooking. And you see the results of that. I need to do better with these challenges because this is not getting it. But I do want to say thank you guys for watching this video. I really do love you all. I love all of my subscribers. If you want to be a lovely knockout today, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Comment down below and let me know what you would like to see next. And go ahead and hit that thumbs up as well and like this video. If you did not like it, you can hit the thumbs down. That is perfectly fine. That just lets me know that you all watch it and what I can do better on. And just a little quote before we get off. If anyone tells you that you're not worth it, that you're not you do not have the it factor. Just remember that you're always a knockout and that you are it. Peace. I love you all. Bye-bye.